Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more.